In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to solve ArcGIS error 9999. This error usually occurs for many reasons. When you are trying to run an analysis or a process and it failed, when you check the report, it shows you error 99999. So I want to show you today how to solve this error. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. In ArcGIS, don't mind about this background. I choose to change the background of my ArcMap. So if you want to change your background as well, check the description box. I've done a video on that. Now let's bring in the data we want to use. Click on add. Let me use this digital elevation model. Click on add. Yes, I have this digital elevation model. Let's try to change the color. Click here. Let's choose this color and invert it. Click OK. Yes, we have this digital elevation model. Let's try to run an analysis with it. Let's click on ArcToolbox. Let's run any analysis. Come to Spatial Analysis Tool. Let's come to Hydrology and Fill. Let's just try to run this analysis and see what happens. So if you click here and load in this dem, then let's call it fill. So click on save and click on OK. So the filling of the dem is running. Let's see what happens. So you can see it's error. So if you click here to see the error message, you see error 999999. So this is an error. Now, if you try to use another method, let's come back to ArcToolbox. Let's try to run the process again. Let's put in the dem. And this time around, let's leave it as default. The output raster, let's leave it at default folder. So click on OK. Let's see if it will work or not. Let's see what happens. You can see now it's another error. So if you click here, see error 999 again. So how do we solve this error 999 of a stuff? So to solve it is what I want to show you. So let's close this. Let's open our ArcToolbox. So this is how to solve it. Click on your fill. Let's put in the dem. Let's save it as fill. Fill.tif. Put.tif. Click on save. Now, come to environment. Click on environment. Come to processing extent. Now, the extent will be same as layer dem, the same thing as this layer. Then scroll down, come to raster analysis, scroll down, this mask, click here and load in the dem. This, that is, you want to mask at the same as this layer. Then scroll down, see parallel processing, put the parallel processing factor, put 0 and click on OK. Then click on OK. Let's see what happens now. I believe this one will solve the error. So let's see what happens. Yes, you can see it's a success. If you click on this report, you see that it is a success. There is no error message and you have been able to do the filling of the dem. So if you are having problem with of error 9999, this is a method of solving it. And I hope this tutorial is helpful to you. This is how to solve error 999. If you like this video, please subscribe. Thank you.